Last year, there was a record number of homicides, and today another addition to the list with a Bakersfield man in custody charged with the 2017 murder of his infant son. 17's Olivia Lavoie joining us now with more on this case. Olivia?
Well, Tammy, it's been over a year since three-month-old Peyton C. Mattel died, but investigators just arrested his father, 32-year-old Daniel C. Mattel, on Saturday. Detectives say the arrest took this long because they had to wait for the results on some lengthy tests that were part of the autopsy. Now, C. Mattel is facing charges of second-degree murder and assault on a child resulting in death. Now, investigators say last October, the three-month-old baby boy became unresponsive at the apartment he shared with his parents on LaFrance Drive in Bakersfield. The baby was brought to Memorial Hospital, but was later transferred to Children's Hospital Los Angeles, where he died about a week later. According to a search warrant obtained by 17 News, the infant's parents said the boy was drinking a bottle when he started choking. His father told detectives he tried to help his son by slapping him on the back of his head and then started CPR. The autopsy revealed bruising to the brain and bleeding in the eyes, symptoms that are consistent with shaken baby syndrome. Neighbors told us today that the pair moved out of the apartment not long after the incident. Now, C. Mattel is scheduled to be in court tomorrow, and according to court records, this isn't the first time he's been accused of hurting a child. Back in spring of 2017, prior to C. Mattel's son being born, he was charged with two misdemeanors, willful cruelty to a child and exhibiting a deadly weapon other than a firearm. He took a plea deal and was sentenced to a little under 2 months behind bars. In studio, I'm Olivia Lavoie, 17 News.